Hello and welcome back to LEGO The Lord of the Rings. Okay. Now I'm gonna be doing the level. Prologue in free play, so I need alternate mini kits, all three treasure items, and the blacksmith design. Okay, for sure. One out of 10. There we go. 2 hours. Yeah, I just got a chance to attack. I thought I already had a skeleton.
Victory was near.
Okay, I don't see any kits in this area. Okay, got 1 hour, 3 treasure items. Come on! Oh, I need to be the exact guy. Okay. So just can't just be anyone holding that weapon. The guy, that this exact guy. Destroy 5 of those statues, okay. Super strength. Okay, 2 hours of treasure items. Thank you. on, go on. What? How I get that. Question is there anything back here yet? Well, there is one mini kit. It's the last mini kit in this area. So now, two mini kits. You have missed the last treasure item as well as that. As well as the last. Well, not the last. Well, as well as the blacksmith design. Oh, I got two adventurers. As well as all two mini kits. Okay, now to get the remaining treasure items, as well as the blacksmith design.
Yeah.
was near.
That was one of the treasure items I already got, the open sword. Oh, there's the blacksmith design. Okay. Not in the last area, at least. I know it's in either here or... doing the climbing section. Oh, yeah, leading up to the gate. Ah, what's this? A dig spot. Probably needs to get extra treasure. And it does. The magma armor. Okay, now to save and exit. There we go. 3 out of 3 treasure items. Mithril Shockwave Axe. Blacksmith design unlocked. So, see you next time on LEGO The Lord of the Rings, and bye!